So let's see, here I have 24 bright white LEDs running off of one AAA battery, less than 1.5 volts. So 24, let's see, 96, so four, if I had four banks like this, I would have 96 LEDs, and I would only be using 6 volts from four AA batteries. So I gotta say, I'm just not very impressed by, you know, using a 12-volt signal generator or sine wave to light a bank of LEDs with a 12-volt battery. It's just not really all that impressive. Thank you for watching.